Hello everybody, my name is Nova, and welcome back to another episode of Emily Wants to Play. So we're gonna go ahead and continue from where we left off from before, which I kind of forgot where we left off from before. Oh right, I ran into Chester's ass. I forgot about that. That fucker. I don't like him. I don't like him at all. So, goddamn asshole. Chester is a dick. A major dick. Like, the biggest puppet dick of all time. Not his literal, I don't even think he has one, but, I mean, besides the point, that would be kind of gross. But anyway, no, I mean, just the fact that he's, like, an obnoxious asshole, that's what I mean. So, yeah. Yeah. What's the end? Sorry for my shitty graphics. I still haven't gotten that fixed, but in due time. In due time, my friends, in due time. Alright, let's see what we're gonna get ourselves into now. I still got my flashlight? Alright, cool. Alright, awesome. Open the door. Do not run from Chester. Okay, Chester, I will not run from you. Lies, I will run from you when I see you, you motherfucking jive turkey bitch. Oh, you starting off already, you fucking asshole. Fucking bitch, you clown. Go away. Yeah, that's what I thought. Get out of here. Fucking dickwad. Nobody likes you. I don't like you. So I just gotta run around and survive until... who knows when. Until I can go down in the basement. Hey! It's my good old friend, Mr. Tatters Fucknut. I hate you. You can go burn in hell. You fucking creepy-ass clown. What was that? Where's Kiki? Kiki! Kiki, where are you, darling? Dear God, you were just... you really like me, don't you?
Ah, fuck! What the fuck?! What the hell?! What?! That's bullshit! That's such bullshit! What?!
I most definitely was not moving, my good sir! I definitely didn't move at all. I didn't budge an inch. What? No! That's such bullcock. That's such bull honky. That's such bull blah 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 blah. That's such crap. That's bullshit. That's such bullshit. Oh shit, I thought something was behind me. Dear God. I was looking all behind me and sure. It was my shoes. But it wasn't something that I didn't expect it to be. It wasn't a doll or anything like that. Good thing it wasn't. Oh, fuck. What the fuck? That fucking bullshit. Ah, I hate you. I hate this game. If I can't complete this night, then I officially suck at playing Emily Wants to Play. Alright, I wonder who's gonna try to come and cleave my butt now. Who will it be? Who'll be... the person to come and haunt my dreams now. Will it be Kiki? Oh, it's fucking Chester! No, 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 no! You leave me! I'm running! Goes away! Did he leave? Is he gone? Yeah, I just ran from his ass. Good job. Good job, kid! Oh. Nope, I ain't move. Fuck you. Fuck you! Fuck you! Fuck you! Fucky! Fuck you! Motherfucker! Turn the light! Seriously? Okay. Okay, cool. Awesome. I fucking hate you. I hate you, Chester. Chester. Tater, Bader, Waiter. Taters! Mr. Taters! fuck you, Mr. Taters! Fuck you! Fuck you! Cool. Oh, come on, you just closed the door on me? I was trying to venture. Oh, no! No, let me out of here! Fuck you, you Chester bitch! Oh, shit, I'm dead.
Standing right next to him. He's gonna scare the shit out of me.
Okay, thank God. Oh, man, I thought I was gonna get my ass eaten. No, oh, you motherfucker! Okay, cool. I cannot get a break. Not for me. No! No! No, Chester, go away! Ah, fuck! Damn it! Fucking Chester! I hate you!
Why is this being such an asshole to me? What of all things? What did I do? I didn't do anything.
I will prevail. I will get this down. I mean, this game really isn't that... This is the only thing that makes it difficult. It's not really necessarily all that scary. Although, that was the first time that I got the Mr. Tater's jump scare. I didn't really expect him to scare the shit out of me. But other than that, the rest of the other two aren't really all that scary. Emily's, though, was horrifying. Hers is really terrifying. There's a knife on the table. Can I please take that and, like, stab one of these little bastards in the face? Since they claim they can't die, but when I put a knife through one of their skulls, they'll be dead. They'll be dead for sure. I'll make sure of that. Make sure that they get killed. Murdered. With a knife in their face. Because they deserve it. Motherfucker, Chester. Get away from me, you bitch! Oh, what the fuck?! How did he spawn twice?! He literally spawned twice! Two times! Two times he caught me in the kitchen! Well, once he caught me in the kitchen, and then the second time he was in the living room! That's such bullshit! Fuck it! What?! That's... Wow! The AIs in this game are really smart, but that's some bullshit! Fucking A! I literally ran from him, he disappeared, and then popped right back up. You know, you gotta be kidding me. Wow, man. Jesus Christ, wow. God, this is such bullshit. Ah, it's such bull. God damn it. That's all I'm gonna be saying, this is a bunch of load of crap. Aw, man. Motherfuckers. Some more bullshit with these guys. Is that a piece of cake? No, it's not. It's not cake. I thought it was cake, but it's not. Bitches love it. Aw, shit. He's gonna kill me. Because I started moving. Or is it that I have to stop moving by the time he turns around? Okay, yeah, it is. Peace, Mr. Taters, bitch. I hate you. I hate you so much. I ran right into him. Yeah, he's smiling. Man, I suck. Man, this is hard. This is difficult. I will definitely say that for sure. I gotta deal with Mr. Taters and Chester. Somebody who doesn't want me to move and then another person who wants me to move is like the perfect combo. I can understand if it was like Kiki and it was like, don't look at her. I mean, because literally all I gotta do is turn around and look at her and then walk backwards and walk into another room until she can't see me anymore. And then I can avoid her. But with Mr. Taters and Chester, it's like I have to run from one and then stand still for the other one. By the time I get done standing still, the other one's chasing after me. Yeah, fuck you. And I can't go down into the basement yet, as far as I know. You know, which kind of sucks. Chester? Chester, where you at, you fuckboy? There you are, you little bastard. Nope, you're not gonna catch me. Are you fucking serious?! Are you fucking serious?! Wow! Did you guys see that? Three times that little bastard spawned! Three times I avoided him too, but damn, that's some bullshit. Major. Come on, man. I gotta get in the game here. I gotta get to fucking 3 o'clock. It's only 2, at least I think. I think it's like only 2 or 3. It's one of those times. Let me check the clock. Yeah, it's 2. I'm actually correct on the time this time. I'm not being stupid and saying, oh, it's 3 o'clock when it's really 2 o'clock. Motherfucker. Yeah. Alright, cool. Oh, come on! As soon as I walked through the door. What?! I wasn't moving! No! No! I was doing good that round! No! I hate you! Fuck! Fuck you. I still got like 4 more hours to go so I can get to 6 o'clock and actually get free from this hellhole of a house. Jesus Christ, this delivery, pizza delivery guy? No, this has to be like the worst job for him ever. I think I'm probably gonna start a new game and then get back up to that point and then record that, because I don't know, I might have done so good the first playthrough that I did this that I might have kind of messed up the second round or something. I don't know. But they're just spawning way too quickly. They're just like popping up one after the other, and it's getting super annoying. Ah, that's such a pain in the butt. But yeah. I'm gonna try to cut this one short, because last time I did like a 20-minute video and I didn't mean for it to be that long, but I was just doing that good. So that was okay. But anyway, I'm gonna play through this again, and I'm not gonna do another continue. Fuck that, because I don't know why they're spawning like so sporadically. It's really ridiculous. But anyway, yeah. So I'm gonna do another episode of this, and eventually I can get past the second night, or not the second night, but get past 2 o'clock, 2 a.m., and move on to progress further in the game where I gotta face all 3 of them at the same goddamn time. That's gonna be a headache. But anyway, guys, I'm Nova, and I'm signing off. I'll see you guys in the next video. Peace.